but it's not quite as simple as what most people think it is, and quite often the sensible way to do it is do exactly what people do. See what it's like as you bring all the power into the gear. You don't bother about the gear change, how quick it is. Get it into that second gear and then see what it's like when it spools up there. And then you can gradually take out those lazy safety. Into a class, and that is an obligatory set of safety runs, observe runs.
Gabby, you're done.